You look as handsome as ever.
Thank you for having me.
If you could just tell us a little bit about what you think the ultimate Giovanni man is all about.
Well, from what I've experienced in the last day, ever since our relationship started, what I can see, in the collection of what Giovanni has, I think it actually defines a very style-sensible man. And with their all-time famous medallion cuts, they're actually bringing forward a very, I think, available kind of, clothing, dressing, for every kind of man out there. So I feel what Giovanni is doing is great with formal clothing. You can carry yourself with style. It definitely looks like a man of substance, whoever wears everything. And it can be worn to every other occasion. So I'm really happy to be a part of their team and to be representing them. I think it's a great honor.
Well, you certainly are the epitome of the Giovanni man, and you look extremely dapper, as always.
Thank you.
Rachel, I wanted to ask you, I think it's pretty obvious though, but why Fawad or Giovanni?
That's semi-personal. So what happened was, about a year ago, a friend of mine told me that I must watch this channel called Zindagi, and there are these Pakistani serials televised on that. I hadn't heard of this before. So I went home and I tuned down and saw Zindagi Gulzar here, and I was hooked. I had a date with Fahad, all alone at home, watching him on TV, night after night. What's Hamzafar, what's Dastan? And then actually Khoob Surat happened. When I watched the movie, frame after frame, so there's never a guy who looks so good wearing a classic suit or a bandana. And that's when Mr. Kishore Biyani, my boss, called me and he said, why don't we look at the opportunity of signing up Fahad Khan for Giovanni? And the rest, they say, is history. So here we are.
It certainly is. And speaking of Khoob Surat, actually, I mean, everything that she wore in that movie was so stylized, so funky, so fashionable. And of course, the fact that he was standing right next to Sonam Kapoor, who's quite a fashion icon herself, didn't hurt either. So, it kind of puts you on the style map. What is Fawad's personal style?
Are you sure you want me to answer that question?
Yes.
My personal style is, I've always felt that the classic man, the hero that has been from the 50s or the 60s, the 70s. That is where the definition of man came from, which especially on film. Style icons for me have been men like French actors like Alain Delon and Paul Newman and many, many other actors, but from that age in particular. So I feel that classic touch of fashion is something that suits me best. Having said that, I like the fusion of that with what is coming out now, the way it's fusing with contemporary. But if I were to wear anything out on an average day, it would be something from that.
That's fantastic. Well, that's the great thing about Giovanni, that it caters for everyone with every sense and style. So that's fantastic. Thank you so much. If I could ask you both now to please take a seat, and we will open the floor to a question and answer session. Okay, we have to open the floor now to a question and answer section. We have a very fancy table set up over there behind you. Would you like to take a seat, or would you like to stand, or what would you? Yeah, take this one. Okay. Who would like to go first? You could just please raise your hand and I will call on you.
Lady in the back here, yes?
Hi, Fawad, this is Rumi here. Yes. What's your favorite accessory?
What's my favorite accessory? I'm actually, known yet, Parker Squares is something that people hate me for, especially on film sets. So that's why they stop me from wearing jackets now, because I think at least, you know, 20, 25 minutes to pick the right one, so. I'm just kidding. Yeah, it is my favorite accessory. I think there's no such thing as, well, I'm glad, you know, obviously you identify certain things with every industry. Saying Bollywood loud, I think is probably something that has become that idea of that. But I feel like anything that may be loud does not necessarily have to be unfashionable. So I wouldn't mind wearing it, as long as I can wear it in my style. So I may have tried that in my earlier days with a couple of projects that I have done. But again, I feel that it's how you carry it and how you wear it. So I'm open to it as long as, you know, it suits me, it suits my silhouette.
Hi,
Baba.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi, it's Manisha from Delhi Pastor. Now you are a Bollywood hero, you know, you are a fashion icon, a style icon. So whose fashion do you admire in the town, actor and actress, anyone?
Well, from the actresses, I think there are many, but obviously I've worked with one very recently, and she is one hell of a fashion icon. Sort of, which has an impeccable sense of fashion. I think I've always felt, I mean, that even if she would wear a newspaper, she would make it look fashionable. So, her, and amongst the guys, again, the many things I like the styles of everyone, you know? Because they carry it with their own attitude. I think style and fashion is all about attitude, how you carry it. But I think the way that Imran Khan dresses is very tasteful.
Yeah, good afternoon.
Yeah.
So I wanted to know, what is your view about fashion in Bollywood over the years? And how much have you seen in Indian cinema?
I've seen a fair share, my fair share of Indian cinema ever since I was a kid. I've not really seen all the films, but yes, you know, we were, I mentioned this before as well, I've been like a big fan of Amitabh Bachchan films as well as Arun Kapoor's films, Rishi Kapoor's films, all of the, you know, the comedies from back in the day of the 70s and the 80s. As far as the fashion is concerned, I think at one point in time, I would like to criticize it in any way, because every age is specific, the fashion is specific to them. One thing that I did not like, and probably I don't like till today, is something that men wear bell bottoms. I think it's just not something for a man. So that is something I did disagree with. But I think, the leather jackets, the cuts for jackets, and shirts at that time, did sort of define that age. And I think it has evolved over time. There's been a clear, there's clear demarcations over the decades. Like in the 70s, these big collar shirts, big lapel jackets, and men used to wear the collars outside on top of the jackets, a very Italian, New York gangster thing to do. And then it went on to the 80s, where I think anything that didn't just worked. And then came the 90s, and the 2000s. I think in 2000, the fashion sense has refined the most. And I think what now is going on in Bollywood, especially in the royals, on the ramps, the catwalks, and the magazines, and the movies, it's amazing. Okay? There's so much versatility out there now that you can pick and choose from any age. And I don't think we should, at this point in time, limit ourselves to just like, what is the trend this year? Right now, I think is the perfect time where you can choose a fashion that belongs to any age, which suits you best.
Yeah,
Rakesh. Yes, Rakesh.
Yeah, 2 years left.
To my left. I'm sorry, I'm away my glasses.
It's okay. फवाद आफ्टर खूबसूरत आप आपके फैंस जो है आपको बड़े पर्दे पर फिर से देखना चाहते हैं तो क्या कुछ अपकमिंग प्रोजेक्ट्स में है आई वांट टू शेयर विद
जी एंड आई एम वर्किंग ऑन अ प्रोजेक्ट करेंटली व्हिच इज बीइंग डायरेक्टेड बाय शफ़ुल बंद्रा इट्स कॉल्ड कपूर एंड सन्स इट आल्सो हैज यू नो a lineup of great other actors in the film, Siddharth, Alia, Rishi Saab, Ratna Ji, Vedas, all of these guys are fantastic actors, great people to work with. And we're hoping to see them release sometime early, you know, the first quarter of next year. Other than that, I'm in, you know, in discussions with other filmmakers, but nothing as yet has been penned down or concretized. Having said that, nothing has been refused as well. Constantly just going back and forth on the actors right now.
Fawad, what
role is your character in that movie? Kapoor and Sons with you? Yeah. Siddharth and I were both brothers who were basically competing with one another as authors, as writers.
Fawad, you've done a small part and a big part. What do you do? The small part is also big.
जी छोटा वो डिपेंड करता है कितना बड़ा टीवी लगाना चाहते हैं तो पड़ता उतना ही बड़ा बट आई थिंक जो टीवी का चार्म है वो अलग है और फिल्म का चार्म अलग है हैविंग वर्क्ड ऑन बोथ मीडियम्स आई हैव लव एंड रिस्पेक्ट एंड रिगार्ड फॉर बोथ द मीडियम्स फिल्म जरा थोड़ा सा चैलेंजिंग हो जाता है या आपने डेढ़ घंटे दो घंटे की रेस के अंदर सब कुछ प्रूव करना होता है ऑन टेलीविजन ऑब्वियसली You have the facility, you have the luxury of actually pacing yourself or pacing the story over a number of episodes. But I feel ki jo aajkal ho raha hai, ab television ka bhi jo ek recent conversion hai, especially I think it's something that started in the West and is now catching on even in the East, is how they are turning television into film. Television ek film jaisa ek ab dikhta hai, ab jo TV serials hote hain, wo film jaise dikhte hain. Until you, I think, even in this part of the world, a distinction nahi kar paya. Glamour dono ka utna hi bada hoga. But having said that, on a closing argument, I have a lot of respect for both mediums and both giving me a lot.
Well,
here.
Yes.
I just behave like I can see you only, guys. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Hi. Going a little off track from Bollywood, Ramadan is going on. So, how do you celebrate Ramadan?
What do you do on, like, how do you celebrate Eid? And what is your favorite delicacy for, you know, Ramadan, which you love? I don't have one favorite delicacy. We should have a conversation, that'll be a very long, you know, at-length conversation
with Ramadan, we talk about food. Okay, so, at least, how are you planning to celebrate Eid, Kapi?
Well, abhi main ek aadh din pe wapas chala gaya, to main H2 ko sirf haath laga gaya. But unfortunately, I'll not be able to spend Eid back at home this time around as well. I'm here in Bombay, just finishing up some work. So, yahin pe guzri, jis tarah pichli dafa guzri thi. And Eid for me is an occasion where, you know, you just it's like a meet and greet. I feel it. You know, it's a occasion has a lot of traditional importance. But I think what it is at the core of it is actually just. I would say, well, you resolve differences as well with people here then. I mean, it's an excuse to actually meet people that you've not met for a very long time. So I feel Eid for me is more about meeting people. And number two on the list comes food, and number three on the list, I think the most important is sleeping.
Okay.
So sleeping around is good.
Any favorite food, biryani, or anything would you like to put it out? Which vegan probably, you know, say?
Anything.
Sorry?
I'm just kidding. Anything and everything, whatever is laid out on the table. I'm not a very picky, choosy eater. I feel that if anything smells nice, tastes nice, it should go in the belly. So, yeah, I'm not a picky, choosy like that.
Do we have any questions that are related to Giovanni?
Fawad, over here. Hi, this is Sef.
Yes.
Fawad, ladki aapki bahut diwani. इसके पीछे क्या राज है और इससे ब्रांड को कितना फायदा होगा वी वांट टू नो योर टेक ऑन इट
राज है मैं आपको क्यों बताऊं अगर राज है तो राज ही रहने दो
सब लोग
और यार
इट्स एनी मान सर
आई इट्स वेरी स्वीट लाइक काइंड ऑफ द वर्ड आई फील दैट has to be grown to be appreciated like that. And I'm like, I have to be very honest, I never thought that I was the most. I didn't really particularly think of any of that as well, but if you guys have taken the call and you've decided, I'll just go with it. I don't have a problem. But I just feel that there's a certain, what I've assessed over the years, to mujhe samajh aaya, it's a certain tarika, a way of caring also. And if you're the proper gentleman, I think every woman in the world does tend to fall for a gentleman. Every woman likes a bad boy, probably just for the first day or so. But, you know, longer crushes last on men who know how to carry themselves and have an attitude that's very genuine. I feel my attitude is very genuine, or if not that, then I act really well. So I have you people convinced.
Fawad, here last. To your left and last.
Ji sir.
Sir, abhi aapki ek picture aayi thi Kareena Kapoor ke saath photo.
जी
तो कोई फिल्म करने वाले हैं उनके साथ कुछ बताना चाहेंगे उसके बारे में
जी वो हमारी एक फिल्म सेट से थी वी वर शूटिंग फॉर अ फिल्म एंड यू गाइस गॉट दैट पिक्चर नो आई मीन शी वाज प्रमोटिंग फॉर बजरंगी भाईजान एंड आई वाज डूइंग अ फोटो शूट फॉर जियोवानी एट द सेम स्टूडियो सो वी हैपेंड टू मीट ईच अदर एंड दैट पिक्चर गॉट क्लिक जहां तक फिल्म करने का ताल्लुक है आई वुड लव टू वर्क विद सच अ टैलेंटेड एक्टर सच एज करीना आई थिंक शी has a great body of work there right now. That goes for a lot of other actors in this industry as well. I have a great deal of respect for the artists because they have catered to a crowd, to an audience all over the world. Having said that, I feel that unko apne craft mein bada ubhur hai. And to work with such talented actors would be quite a treat. Agar kuch aisa mauka mila, then it should be why not.
Pawadiyan.
Ji sir. Right.
Stylish
Anand, I think I'm the most stylish. Yes. Yeah, I think everyone has an amazing sense of style. And I'm a big fan of it. Jahan Khan Brigade, I think I'm not. Not yet, at least. I think it's a bit too early to say that I'm joining the brigade. But haan, jab jahan tak wo pahunche, jis maqam pe wo aaj hai, I think it's something to bother that. But to become a part of that, it's thoda waqt lagega. So I wouldn't say I'm standing in line there as yet. But I think to reach such a level is something that I would be surprised at one day as well, when I do. They're great actors, their sense of style is in their own zone, it's very nice. Jojo Khan, I think. Salman Khan, the Dabang style, I think is great. I think Shah Rukh Khan is, you know, he's trademarked the romantic hero and, you know, arms wide open. He wants a girl, that's his signature. And Amar Khan, I think I'm a very big fan. His work has, you know, how he changes every role and what he does to get a role. The stories that I've heard about are fantastic. So I'm a fan of all of them. And their attitude is their style, and that's what I'm fan of.
You have a different voice among the
fans. I have what?
Different voice, and voice is very, in fact, outstanding, I can say.
Different voice?
Voice, yeah.
Oh, acha. Uska bhi hai, I do this exercise every day in the morning. Every weather, voice, throat, and all. असला है हंसी हंसी शायद गरीब आज के बेस और ज़्यादा बढ़ गया है बट अगर आपको ऐसा लगता है तो मैं ग्रेटफुल थैंक यू सो मच
All right, that's all we have time for today, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining us. If we could give one big round of applause to Fawad Khan, of course, Rashna Agarwal. Thank you so much for being here. There is lunch for you.